Riyad Mahrez's future remains in doubt at Leicester despite the winger withdrawing his transfer request. The 27-year-old asked to leave the Foxes in January, but Manchester City's final cash plus player offer of £65 million was rejected, with Leicester demanding £80 million. He missed two games during the saga, but Leicester held firm for the second successive window after previously rejecting bids from Roma last summer. Mahrez is under contract at the King Power Stadium until June 2020, but despite insisting his transfer request was a thing of the past, he still left his future open. It has gone. It was in January, it's another transfer window. I am still here, I don't want to put a lot of things in my head, Mahrez told Sky Sports, when asked whether the request still stood. At that time I handed a transfer request in, because I had offers from Manchester City, so obviously I wanted to go. But now I am still at Leicester. With me, especially, you never know what is happening. Every time I have to go, but I am still here. I don't really want to talk about whether I am going or staying. I just wanted to finish the last three games. We will see what will happen for me. I am still in contract with Leicester, so at the moment I am here and we will see. Mahrez returned to the Leicester side against Pep Guardiola's City in a 5-1 defeat as a substitute in February. He was voted the Professional Footballers Association Player of the Year in 2016 when he scored 17 goals to help Leicester to a shock Premier League title. He then helped them to the quarterfinals of the Champions League last year. The Algeria playmaker has struggled to recreate that form this season, although he has scored 11 times with Leicester, ninth ahead of Saturday's visit of West Ham. Boss Claude Puel said, "I think all the players are not on the list for transfer this summer. For the staff it is the same thing. It is not just Riyad.